Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 7. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're headed to the conquest of Liang Province.
Was the dream of the tiger one that could remain only in the realm of fancy? The might of Sun Jian helped bring an end to the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The fame and prestige earned by the Tiger of Jiangdong managed to surprise even the Imperial Court. Meanwhile, the Han Imperial Court lost the last vestiges of its authority and influence. This led to an air of uncertainty, which in turn brought on more chaos. Then, in Liang Province, Bian Zhong and Han Sui rose up in a large-scale rebellion. Tasked with putting down the rebels was the feared warlord Dong Jua. However, he proceeded too cautiously out of concern for his own personal safety, thereby leading to heavy casualties of his men. Troubled by this turn of events, the Imperial Court ordered Sun Jian to go and assist Dong Jua. Accompanied by his brave yet brash young son Sun Ce, Sun Jian headed for Liang to face the enemy. The arrival of a land where his family and friends could live in peace and harmony. Was the dream of the tiger destined to remain only in the realm of fancy?
Lord Dong Zhuo, I'm yours to command.
You're late! My army is exhausted because of you! How are we supposed to win the war like this? That's it. You're leading the charge in the next battle.
Yes, my lord.
What are you doing? Get out there and fight!
It is said that the people of Liang are proficient with horses. If our enemy is to be mounted on cavalry, we could be in trouble.
I don't care who the enemy is. Just let me out there so I can smash some heads.
That's my brother. I know I can always count on you.
Who does he think he is? Walking around with all that arrogance.
Well, Dong Zhuo is an ass. He's been an ass in every single game. I don't know why everyone's so surprised. Alright, let's give him some weapons. Oh, Tomfa's are never used, so there's not much. So let's do that. Now I think for once twin rods do work with my Tomfa's. Not because it's always twin rods, but I think if they do work together, I'm gonna see if they do. It's not my only time that I'm gonna use Sun Ce.
Whip.
Do you have anything to bring back? Nope. Okay, let's go.
Everything that swine says is nothing but lies. He just doesn't want to lose his own troops. Therefore, there's no way we're getting any of the glory. I can't stand to fight alongside that guy.
My son, take that anger and channel it towards the rebels. Our only concern is to put a stop to this rebellion. If we do so, then it will also cause Dong Zhuo to lose face.
I see. You're right. Okay, let's go, father.
Push up the front line. Cut down the enemy forces attacking our base.
Brother, leave the north to me.
Get some in his health.
What's taking so long? Get on with it.
Our name will be feared throughout the land.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
He does work for a little bit. But then again, Sun Ce's weapon switch is very useful.
I do not care how widely our name is feared. All I wish to do is remove any threat to my family and my lands.
His weapon switch continues and extends a combo. That's the best part of the taunt for us. So that didn't lift him out. I thought he would.
Let's see if your old man can keep pace.
Why am I going north? I should be going down. Whoops. Oh, I did the work for Soon Twin, so it's all good.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Get up there. Switch. Oops, missed.
From on high. You must hit them so hard they will lose their nerve.
Someone's gonna jump into the garrison. I think we're supposed to. Okay, here we go. Assault successful. That's not much of an assault, I just jumped in. I think I dropped it. Yeah, too far. Dang. I hit nobody.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first hand I shall see.
One down. Many more to go.
Oh, if I dropped it, I picked it back up. I don't know how that worked.
Good work, sir.
Alright, Central Garrison is ours. Now I can keep going down.
I bring intelligence. An enemy archer unit has been spotted atop the cliff.
What a disaster. I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
Guess we're taking out the archers first.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
And you're dead.
A true warrior indeed.
See, twin rods do work, but technically speaking, with Sunsa's weapon like that, any weapon would work with Sunsa. It extends the combo, allowing you to continue.
If we advance any further, we'll all be cut down!
Alright! Damn them with their constant hail of arrows!
I thought they were known for their cavalry. Okay.
Enemy units to the north have begun advancing. They are headed directly for our main camp.
That's not good.
Keep your eyes peeled for any miserable bugs that might try to sneak in.
They're after Dong Zhuo. Much as it pains me, we must keep him safe.
So I'm gonna go back just for that fatty. Alright. He's gonna die. And I think he's on a horse because he's moving quite fast.
Get in my way, and you will feel my blade.
Did he just air recover?
It's worthwhile and you have fun.
A true warrior indeed.
You should do it.
Carry our honor across the land.
Give me a paintbrush. And thank you.
Amazing! If you are as strong as all that, then my paradise shall be a reality.
I don't want any part of your paradise. Seems like if I'm part of your paradise, I have to be fat and obese and have diabetes. So no thank you. I still don't see any cavalry. That's weird. Actually, wait. I think it's coming up. When I get closer to that main camp.
Challenge me.
Over here. I'll take you on.
It's the splendid Ma Chao, and he got the horse. You have the advantage. Almost. It's like a
terror of facing Ma Chao in battle.
Wow, he hits like a truck. This is not gonna kill. In fact, I dropped him out. Time maybe good. Why are they air recovering now? They didn't air recover before. Fall now. Good. Thank you. Now go away.
I shall remember you. Next time we meet, I will be the victor. One down. Many more to go.
And that brings it into the splendid Ma Chao. I don't know why he's called splendid. I think it should be another translation for it. They're air recovering out of my thing now. That's weird.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
I should really stop playing with his dead body.
Let's see if your old man can keep pace.
Fight me now for glory.
And you're dead. Yeah, they're air recovering now. Why? It's a bummer.
I must retreat. This is not the end. One down. Many more to go.
Party going on here, but be careful, we could lose over here for safety. Lots of defense captains.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
Down. Oh, it's Han Sui. He's dead already. I didn't notice he was part of the fight until recently. Who's left? There we go. You're lucky you're patiently waiting in the corner. Thank you.
I guess I need to pick up.
Air recover? Not anymore if I'm Uzo. What a waste. And I'm not even hitting it. That's sad. Oh.
Idiot! Quit trying to show off and get. All that oppose me shall be put to a swift death. They'll all regret ever crossing me. After them! None are to leave here alive!
Hold on! Don't have to go that far.
It's no good, son. He's not listening.
That may be so, but if we don't stop him, he's going to be trouble.
Dong Jua is a parasite who thrives on chaos. If we bring peace, he will have no place to live.
So we're just supposed to wait until he burns out? Father, please tell me you're joking. You could stop him if you wanted.
Thanks for watching the walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.